We got to bump the phones.
YouTubers saying hi.
Like YouTubers say hello.
Yeah. Okay, here.
Yeah, yeah. Hold on, hold on. There we go. Boom. Yeah, we've got
Dean,
doing Bruce.
Cheers.
Huh? There you Boom. Go.
Okay. Yes, YouTubers are big geeks. We're all corny. We don't care. Hey. That's how we get views.
Yeah. Guess what? Mr. James here, heroes in the town. He sends me a message, says he's going to be here. You talk about a good guy right here. But anyway, I do appreciate him getting in contact with me. And I met Dean probably about 9 months ago or so when Chocolate Man was in town down at Euro Deli. I think we went and had a sandwich and stuff like that.
Yep.
And the name
of
your YouTube channel?
Is What's Dean Doing in
What's
Thailand?
What's Dean Doing in Thailand? Well, look around you. He's got himself a...
His wife's got a
hotel, restaurant, bar, rooms upstairs.
Yep, that's right. Yep,
okay,
yep.
And it is called
Rose Garden.
The Rose Garden on Soy 88. So if you're in Hoa Hin, come down to the Rose Garden. Check out Dean. Check out the establishment. I just looked at the menu. He's got some really good stuff on there. There's about 5 or 10 things I wanted, but I could only eat one. So anyway, waiting for the food to come. Got my beer. Oh, hey, did I mention I'm single? Sassy May just ran up to Karat for 4 days, so Mr. James got a big smile on his face. Yeah, don't tell Sassy. Got my burger, got my salmon. Actually, that hamburger looks like a proper burger. I mean, it looks like a smash burger somewhat. Got a lot of fries.
Tasty.
Chocolate Man's coming over here to steal a fry.
Trying to snipe it.
He's gonna snipe a fry.
Get it.
Guest house and restaurant. We're in their premiere room. Can you tell us a little bit about it, Dean?
Yeah, so I call this the penthouse because it's got everything here. It's got a little kitchen, a fridge, microwave, kettle, fantastic desk and chair to edit your YouTubes or anything you want to do. If you want to do some work. The sofa, which is also a bed as well, so that folds out into a nice bed. New TV. We're going to upgrade the fan, so there's a new fan coming. Double wardrobe, and you don't often get a bath. So we've got a nice big area here, bathroom.
Behind the scenes of Chocolate Man in Thailand.
We can have a bath and a shower if you so wish.
There you go. So, crazy 2 minutes in the bathroom. Let's get here.
I try to stay out of the way.
All right. Woo-hoo. So you have an established problem.
Smile, smile, cute. Look up. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Working late. Working.
It should be.
That guy's crazy. Love him. Love that guy. Love that guy. I don't know what he thinks of me, but I think he's pretty cool.
Oh, I love the sound of Bruce's voice because my grandparents, grew up in North Dakota, so they sound just like him.
Similar. So,
glad to hear that.